Lorrie Popow here. I've come from a wonderful egg show called Pysanky at the Gardens. While there, we filmed some wonderful tips from egg artists. Granted, the quality of the audio and video is not spectacular since we weren't in a studio, but I'm sure you will pick up some very interesting information. I'm sharing with you today an outstanding demo for how to make gold paint from gold leaf by my good friend Reem.
My name is Reem Al-Nouri. I'm from Kuwait. I'll be showing you how to do gold paint from real gold paint from gold leaf. And this is like you can do a 23 or 24 karat gold. Make sure it actually says how many carats there. Make sure it's real gold, because the imitation is not going to work. It's not going to melt. What you're going to do is you're going to mix it with the gum arabic. I bought this from Kuwait, but as you can see, it's a British brand, so any kind of any. I tried the powder one, gum arabic. I tried to do my own with the powder. It didn't have a really nice result, so I just bought the ready-made. So some people would rather have the powder and make their own, because they say it's less additives, but it didn't work with me. Okay, so you'll have your gold leaves, and I found the ones that sell in Thailand are the best. I got from the US, and he said it was real, but it was imitation, and he didn't know the difference. So it's best getting them from Thailand, and I got mine from eBay. Okay. As you can see, it's very thin. Extremely thin. They actually put a piece of gold between two paper and they just hammer it until it becomes that thin. Make sure you get this size, because you got the ones that are that size, which is about 10th of that size, 5th of that size. Yeah. So, okay. What you need to do is gum arabic, some water, and no, you're going to be using your finger. That's why I cut my nails. And a dish. I would recommend, while you're mixing the gold with the gum, is get a very shallow dish, because you're going to be using your finger, and if you do it in a long one, you're going to get cramps. So in a shallow one, it's easy to do that than in a... tomorrow I'm going to be doing a demo on how to use that paint on an egg. Okay, so best thing is to do is put a drop on your finger, because you want to grab it.
Wow.
And then you just kind of tap it. And you tap this until it becomes a paste.
With just one?
You do it one by one, because you don't want to...
Not too much.
And if you see it go dry, you just put some more.
What's in the cap? Is that the gum?
That's the gum arabic. I just pour it in there. It's easier. Okay, now as you can see, it's gone a bit pasty. That's if this wasn't real gold, it would just go flaky. It won't melt. And then you just take your other page.
This is so cool.
To do Deb, can you bring? I think it's in my blue bag. I've got a container. Can you bring that? It has a dish in there.
You posted a little.
I did a little video of this, and it shows you. It will take you about. It depends on how many leaves you do. It will take you about an hour and a half, just to do a little bit of. That will just cover that. And I don't mean it cover it, I mean just like coat it, just to do that much. And basically, this is what you do, is you keep doing this.
How long does it remain fluid?
You have to let it dry out before you can actually use it. That one, yes. You can't use it while it's still wet. It has to dry out. Now Deb will show you what the final result is going to be.
This is stunning.
So again, now you have to make
sure. How much would a packet of this cost for on eBay?
Oh, that cost me around about, I think, I'm trying to think now. I think maybe $40, $50, something like that. It's not, but this is a big pack.
Yes, okay. I understand.
So you do have the $20 pack where it has less. Yes.
And you don't add any gum. Wow.
No, I've been adding gum.
Oh.
I've been just slightly dipping my finger because you don't want to put too much gum or else it won't dry because you need it to be dried up for.
Before you add the water.
Before you can use it.
She's so fast, we don't see her do that.
Yes. So is this a one-time only use? Like you can use it tomorrow and then not again? Or
oh no, I've had that. The one that has been passed around. I've had that for since April.
Oh, okay.
Okay, so I think I'm gonna add in the water now.
Oh, so you don't need this one now?
I don't think so. If you notice, it's enough. It's covering the base. Because when you paint with it, you only need a little bit. And it's mostly shading. Unless you want to do solid colors on areas, then make sure you've got enough paint. But don't pile it into one dish. You need to divide it into different dishes. It's easier to paint that way. Now, I've got some water. You just need a little bit. I actually use a dropper.
We have a dropper on the table.
Okay, because you just need a little bit at the beginning when you're actually grinding it into a shine. You just need a tiny bit. And then when you're done and you want it to soak and dry out, then you fill it. You fill the. Thank you. Is that clean just water?
Yeah, water.
Okay. No vinegar, right?
No vinegar.
Okay.
I smell it.
Okay. Because you don't want to. Okay.
10 drops.
No, well, just enough. You don't want to.
Just enough.
Yeah. Just enough.
Yeah,
My grandma's recipes.
You'll know what you need later on.
I understand. Yeah. You learn by feel and by.
And
yes.
To be honest, I think I should have also a little, you know, done it a bit more with the gum arabic, because if you notice, I've still got some lumps.
Yes.
So it would have been better if I actually did more with the gum arabic and actually do more of a paste. Anyway, so you do this now with the water, and this is what you're going to do for the next hour.
For an hour?
Oh, most probably. Most
so
probably.
You can watch a movie
look,
and do
look,
it.
Look, that's what I do. Look at the color of that. It looks like mud.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
It's not gold anymore. It doesn't look like gold anymore. If you see that.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Now, the more you do this, you'll slowly see it shining up. And with the light, it starts to luster. You see the shine kind of come back to it. And that's when you know, okay, you don't need to do it anymore.
Wow.